Hi guys, Filipina grandma in Norway. This is my day out for today, Sunday. I'm in the forest, I'm in the wood, and this is my life in the wood. I'm gonna share with you here my life in Norway. My life in Norway is not only city life, but also surrounds the area, and I'm gonna show you the hope of my day. There is a common saying that when you see a rainbow, say your wish and it will comes true. Look at that, guys. So I'm lucky to see the rainbow today, and I hope and I pray that I'll be having good days in my life ahead. This area, this is, guys, one way and one thing I do my life in Norway. I'm here in the woods and trying to find some nature edible mushrooms. Guys, this is cantarelle mushroom. A lot. Debbie. Debbie! These mushrooms are not edible, but we are trying to move forward. So these are already aged mushrooms, but next to the mushrooms we're gonna have again the cranberries, which are now we can find around the area. All of these are cranberries, guys, here, because it's too late now. It's already 6 p.m. So I'm gonna come to pick of these cranberries maybe 2 or 3 days more, because they are not yet fully ripened. Yes, this is cranberries. As I told you earlier, this is kind of mushrooms that is it looks like COVID virus. It's poisonous, guys. This one also is not edible, not for eating. So we just be careful when we like to pick some wild mushrooms in the area. We should be a little bit we know that this is edible. You see, guys, there are some animals or the elk who is roaming around the area. So guys, there's a lot of different species of mushrooms here, but they are not all for eating. Guys, this is my life in North Norway. This is the end of our adventure for today. Today is Sunday, going out to the woods and to the forest and looking for wild mushrooms and berries. Berries, blueberries is all around the area now. So guys, thank you for watching for me. Thank you for watching for my video for today. And see you in my next video.